We all land. I'm like falling off this hammock. Give me a second. So, what's up guys? It's Lizzie, so I am beyond excited for this video because it is very extremely last minute Halloween costumes. Got you covered, fam. It's like raining, so sorry if you hear so much background noise right now and it's like awful quality, so. I'm really sorry about that. I'm beyond excited for you guys to watch this video. It's gonna be so great. So great! But anyways, I'm really stoked. I worked super hard on this, and obviously it's last minute Halloween costume, because I didn't know if I was filming Halloween costumes, because it's almost Halloween. Sorry guys, Halloween's in like 2 days. I'm really sorry. So, but if you're one of those people like me that like doesn't know what they're gonna be for Halloween until like the day of Halloween, I got you guys. So I really hope that you like this video. If you do, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe right down below so you don't miss out on any more videos. And yeah, let's just get right on into it.
Give me the green light. Give it to me. Cause I'm ready to go. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight.
Spooky, I know, right?
Good grief.
So, anyways, hey guys, I'm back. You know, I'm here now. Okay, wow. So anyways, I really hope you liked that video. If you did, you should give this video a thumbs up, subscribe down below, follow me on Instagram, Musical.ly, and Snapchat so you don't miss out on what I do. That was a raindrop. So you don't miss out on what I do every day of my life. Yep. So, not super interesting all the time, but I mean, if I ever do anything interesting, then you won't miss out on that. So yeah. And if you make any of these costumes, don't forget to share them with me on Instagram, Musical.ly, and Snapchat, if you want to. So yeah, I really hope you liked this video, and I'll see you guys in about a week. Bye!